Welcome back to the Hampton Roads Show. According to a University of Pittsburgh study, exercise can improve learning and brain function. And that's just one of the reasons why Chesapeake Bay Academy makes physical education a big part of their curriculum for all students. Here now to tell us more is Alex Rotruck, PE teacher at Chesapeake Bay Academy. Alex, welcome to Hampton Road Show. Let's take this show on the road. Let's get us outside. Let's get us moving, get that blood flowing. Is that the whole reason why you take care of the kids over there at Chesapeake Bay Academy?
Absolutely. Physical education is a game changer. Not only does being physically active help you stay fit, but it actually does a lot more. Basic human physiology, nutrition, stress management, peer relationship management, and a host of other things are all related to PE. But one of the more important things is how it improves your overall brain function, which is often overlooked.
Okay, so a lot of times kids are sitting in class, or sitting in English, or sitting in math or whatnot, their bodies kind of slow down a little bit. That's where PE comes in. It's so important.
Exactly. When the body is moving, blood gets flowing. So the brain is naturally functioning at a higher level. So neuron connections are also getting stronger. So the brain is just more active and ready to learn and ready to retain information. Studies that have researched the relationship between physical activity and the effects of academic performance say that if you're more active, you're more likely to receive an A in math or English than your less active peers.
How do you guys incorporate physical education there at Chesapeake Bay Academy?
Well, physical education and incorporating classes, it's actually pretty easy. Mm-hmm. PE is an easy sell.
Right.
It's easy to entice a student to play a game that might involve counting than to play or say, hey, welcome to math, let's do some math today.
And how do you apply core subjects to PE? How do they move back and forth?
Well, for example, our lower school curriculum at CBA, we did a game called Make It Rain. And each student gets a hula hoop, which represents a cloud. And the students represent a sun, and there are different objects scattered throughout the gym. So they will go and collect these objects, bring them back to their cloud, and that represents evaporation. Then a parachute will bring out, and the students get to throw all of their evaporated objects into one big cloud, which represents smaller clouds getting bigger clouds, and that's condensation. Then they shake the cloud, objects go everywhere, they get to have fun, and it represents precipitation. So that's just one thing, just by using water cycle terminology, incorporating science, that in PE class have really worked on running, gathering, spatial and body awareness.
You've got tremendous facilities there at Chesapeake Bay Academy. The gym is beautiful, spacious, awesome. Not just that, but outside. I know you guys take advantage of that.
Absolutely. We do yoga. Mm-hmm. People come in and do yoga. We have a space for that. We are right next to Virginia Wesleyan, and they have been great as far as utilizing their facilities. We've gone and swam over the pools or used their track or baseball, softball fields, which is awesome.
And you're not just teaching them to be better students in the classroom through PE, you're also teaching them a valuable life lesson as well.
Absolutely, absolutely. There's different things, I guess. PE in general is, what we try to do is get lifetime fitness, and that's our main goal as educators. So if we can add these new activities that incorporate math, science, and social studies, we can ultimately make them get them moving and thinking, which will improve academic performance as well as getting them lifetime fit.
It was always one of my favorite courses in school. Yeah. You can learn more about what makes Chesapeake Bay Academy different. You can go to their open house on Wednesday, November 12th from 9 to 10:30 a.m. RSVP by calling Dana Callow at 497-6200 or email dcallow@cba-va.org, or you can also RSVP online at cba-va.org. Alex Rotruck, thanks so much for the advice. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Thank you.